this hall to watch this bronze medal bout. Though disappointment was there on their faces, but they are expecting another medal from wrestling today from the Olympics.
You know, Shazia, stay with me. I'm going to keep coming back because that hall is full again. That's the spirit, viewers, and that's called the sporting spirit. Because yes, we might have lost the gold, we've got the silver, but we are back in the reckoning right now for a bronze. Deepak Punia's fight for bronze begins as we speak. It's already underway. That is the latest, viewers, that is coming in. What a glorious day for Indian wrestling. We have won the silver and now is our shot for bronze. Will Deepak Punia get India the bronze medal? That's the big question. Once again, back over to you, Shazia. Get us reactions. That hall, which had completely emptied out, is back again, and the chants of support echoing once again.
Let me speak to all the coaches present here and see how they are feeling right now after Ravi Dahiya lost the final bout, but would be expecting another medal through Deepak Punia. Sir, Ravi ne to about gold haath se hamare ja chuka hai, but Deepak se bronze ki ummeed hai.
हाँ, दीपक की bronze से उम्मीद है. दीपक दो दो जीरो से आगे है और हमें उम्मीद ज्यादा है. दीपक पुनिया भी हमारा शिष्य है और ये देश के लिए ब्रॉन्ज मेडल जीतेगा.
रेसलिंग में एक और मेडल हमारे हाथ आएगा अभी.
हाँ, अभी थोड़ी देर में ब्रॉन्ज मेडल एक देश के लिए एक और आएगा, जिसमें पदक तालिका में एक स्कोर और बढ़ जाएगा.
What a day it has been for Indian wrestling and Indian sports overall. First, we saw how the Indian hockey men's team won the bronze medal after.